So phishing is a form of phishing, but instead of email, it's using voice calls. Phishing is getting more and more common these days because you might have experienced calls from people pretending to be Singapore Customs or DHL asking for your personal information. But these calls are usually easy to tell because of their robotic voices. The emergence of technologies like deepfakes, it's getting easier and easier to mimic a person's voice. For example, in a corporate setting, the attacker can pretend to be a CFO and give a call to his accounts payable team, requesting for an urgent payment to a supplier. So the accounts payable team usually will not question an urgent sounding CFO. So they might just comply to it. But here, what could have been done by the accounts payable team is to have a second factor of verification by emailing the CFO and confirming that they understand his instructions correctly. So this might have prevented and tip off the CFO that he didn't make the call and it could help in the situation.